Ecological nightmare. Fire in Negril's morass raging for more than a day. Stakeholders are worried. Good evening and welcome to Primetime News. We're live on air and also online at onespotmedia.com. I'm Herman Green. Also this evening, the search for missing teacher goes into second day and two parishes. And Prime Minister Andrew Holness calls on law-abiding residents to join the fight against crime. Now, there's also sports and weather in this newscast, so please stay with us. Primetime News returns right after this break.